You have chosen to learn more about adolescent scoliosis. When viewed from the back, a healthy spine appears as a straight line. But when a person has scoliosis, an abnormal curvature of the spine, that person's spine may be curved from side to side, front to back, and may even be rotated. On an X-ray, the spine may look more like an S or a C than a straight line. Scoliosis often presents itself or gets worse during the adolescent's growth spurt. It affects children between the ages of 10 and 18 years old and affects girls more than boys. Although the cause of scoliosis is poorly understood, it may run in families and may involve hereditary factors. With children who are still growing, the doctor may recommend wearing a plastic brace that is shaped to match the child's body. Although a brace does not cure scoliosis, it can prevent progression of the curve. A common surgery option for scoliosis patients is spinal fusion. This is where two or more vertebrae are connected together to prevent further progression of the curve. Most people have very good results and see a dramatic improvement in the size of the scoliosis curve. There are many treatment options available today. To find the treatment that suits you best, contact your physician.